Good. So Brett Maher continues having a perfect afternoon here in Lincoln.